At least, like, later in the game. Not really.
I gotta go unlock the door real quick. I gotta pause.
Alright.
Second.
Just remember, they went for the weird invade down here in bot lane. Last kitty.
Yoshi, by the way, be careful, level 1, they have very strong level 1. If Melio takes W, then he has cap, since he has green gun, he'll have like insanely long range. And also, if he takes E, then he'll just be able to walk at us. So it depends on like how aware they are of that. But just, I'm telling you so that you can be aware. Like, make sure to respect that. Just because you're not in his range right now, Melio can just press a button and now you are in range.
I wish I could fix my fucking champ order.
Ooh, you get, you guys should uninstall Blitz right now.
I've never. I uninstalled Blitz after I got out of plat.
Yeah, I'm gonna uninstall right now. Turns out there's some ads that can run program and take like,
oh yeah, that's how Blitz makes money. They run ads on your computer while you're playing the game in the background, because that's how they sell advertisements to companies.
Yeah, no, but like they don't.
Right, I'm back.
Yeah, I just
y'all here?
Called it right yeah. Now.
I can't ultra. Don't ask, guys.
Okay. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, same party only. What were you saying, Yash?
What if they're the same, like, the entire team, with their entire five?
Hey.
As,
Promo back up.
What is it? Chat restricted? Like, everyone's chat restricted. What happened there?
Discord.
Discord DM, probably. Oh, Gromo. And they don't have anything, but...
That's, honestly weird champion them. They're desperate if they're doing that.
They're desperate.
I'm gonna go get a word on their head.
Where are you starting, Chromo?
Actually, I don't have a word, I'm trolling.
Probably a word that dry. Or actually, I just wanna poke them out here. I think
make sure you guys
I think that we lose if we poke them. Oh, I'm not gonna lie.
No, I'm just gonna like walk up, press E, and then move on.
Okay, yeah. Like we can do like an extremely quick poke, but like anything more than like one auto, we lose. I think.
Yeah. Maybe he's gonna start E if I do this. Oh wow. Okay.
Yeah. Classic level 2.
Oh no, I trolled.
Melee no flash, Aphelios no flash, Gragas no flash.
Good. Waste so much time on that too. ADC gets a kill.
Yeah, that's such shit for them. Wave is amazing for me too.
The grab is fucking like, a lot, man.
But like, it's just cringe. I thought like he been doing red and then Krugs.
Oh.
Oh, Gragas. That's just.
Red into bot is like, nah, that guy is a fucking brainlet. Now he still has camp spot side, so we have to be careful since he was pushing out.
Yeah, I'm going to try. We have a move though.
Yeah, I'm telling you to just go straight bot side. Is it pushing to you guys or
pushing out? Pushing out. I just want to push this out and get a recall off. If I can get a recall off, then I win the game pretty much. Alright. It's free.
I can walk with you. Let's get him.
Put the shoe board here.
Yeah.
Try to hold the wave if you can, Yoshi.
I think it'll be really hard.
Nah, they're gonna back up. They're gonna back up. Nice job.
Thanks. Okay.
Wait, that's so perfect, actually.
Oh, but this means...
Yeah, you can recall if you need, by the way. I'm just freezing here.
See, Grog is topside.
Dude, they just let me have two freezes in a row. What the fuck?
Oh.
Start time.
Oh, nice. Nice fucking cube. Should be chilling, right?
Bracco. He chases, we kill him. Go on this.
Cinder could be running top.
I'm just resetting. I'm fucking massive off this.
Okay. She did end up doing it. What a weird play.
Cinder was over here.
I'm roaming bot here.
I'm gonna go start on my Krugs and then move back.
I'm actually gonna go back mid.
Braga should be walking bot off of respawn, so he should be going here. Should
yeah,
be
that's
like
what I'm thinking.
15 seconds.
Morning, try.
Yo, I'm all ending. Braga's here. I'm backing up.
I'm dead.
If one dies, that's fine.
Let's chill.
That's flash.
Dragon's us and Scuttle.
I wanna back up to B. She doesn't have TP, so...
You could just do prompt. We're gonna have the wave pushed out, and you can probably come in.
Alright.
That way.
I think that should be my level 6 here.
Oh, then that's actually perfect.
There's a free dragon.
Yeah, Syndra has no mana, so
I
just
do dragon here.
Okay,
we can just go with Gragas.
We have mid Prya here.
I'm coming.
No, he's gone. He's in Scuttle.
Nice. Oh, that's not my
dragon.
Oh, you should be able to do this.
Yeah, easy.
Yeah, Gragas has to commit to get it so we can kill him. Nice. Good job.
Can you stay here? Yeah, thank you. I'm gonna auto this.
I'm up.
IV.
Oh, actually?
Diveable. Just go for him, I have ulti. Okay, back up. Wait for wave.
No. No, he killed me. He...
Taco. Oh,
careful, Grog is there.
No, I'm
play to get out.
I guess no all. I mean, no flash.
I mean, he just wasted his flash. It's alright. I guess my bad for. We should have just played it slow.
Yeah.
I guess, yeah.
Sorry.
Hmm.
Maybe kill this guy.
Yeah, it's a bad recall. I'm even CS with this guy. I'm ulting mid.
Gragas behind you, Gragas behind you.
Oh, he blocked it!
No way! I didn't kill. Damn. I could've just left and lived.
We can go for Rift Herald here. I'm really, really strong top. He's not even interacting with me anymore.
Alright.
I agree. My bad.
Yeah, I'm down a level.
Fuck up, I think.
Should be a little bit careful bot lane. We're making a play top side.
Yeah, I know. That's how I was saying. Fuck up. Mid.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm down mid.
We can just kind of sniff. Doesn't look like anything's gonna happen, so.
You can instantly run bot. This wave is actually pushing in.
Shigaraga.
Oh, yeah, no. That's how I rotated, because the wave was bouncing.
Talk about John.
Oh. Sure.
He has
sure.
Ulti up, like it makes it easier for us. I have exhaust. Emilio has ulti.
Yeah, Gragas could be over here.
Yeah, I think he's behind us.
I just took his blue.
Nice. He didn't take any of our jungle camp, so we're up.
Out here.
I have mythic top lane, I'm really strong.
Yeah.
Yeah, we just keep like hovering around the bot and keeping bot safe. And then. Oh, touch me.
Fight for the dragon.
Hmm.
I think he's in this rush.
Gragas mid.
Alright.
Gragas ult.
Are these warded?
He's pathing this way.
Yeah, I think so. Oh.
Nice, good shit. We have dragon in a minute as well.
I am backing, so be careful. Dragas might be puppet.
This plate, but it's okay. It's never worth to end for plate, guys.
Unless it's ranked.
Unless it's ranked solo duo, indeed. At least you know.
Yeah, you get like a speed.
Was that a Aphelios flash as well?
Yeah.
I'm ulting top lane.
I have TP and 5.
Give me that excitement to lane. Holy, thank you.
I don't get to you. I'm running door.
She's hot. Killer.
She's dead. Cornering. Yeah, let's corner her.
I think she has flash.
Nice.
Alright, I'm going straight to drive.
I just like that guy just loves the Anton River because he sees his teammate getting caught. It's like the third time I watched Anton do that.
Be careful, bot. I'm right now dry.
Look at for me. Come here, bro.
Oh? They're TPing, huh?
Careful,
bot. Someone just TP'd above.
Actually, we could just walk this way.
Are you ready to pussy it out?
I'm looking. Okay.
We're looking one.
Gragas above you guys.
Nice job. Not bad, I guess. Right? I completely pussy out. I didn't think that Chroma would walk with us, so.
Bro, you're really fucking strong right now.
I know I'm strong, bro. It's just I didn't think my jungler would walk with me there. I play too much solo queue, bro.
Oh, I have
Dragas should have ult and flash.
Oh, I'm good.
Trencher's on her way down bot right now.
Trencher is right here.
I get shit from mid here for this roam though. It's such terrible timing.
Do you have exhaust? Oh no. Alright, it was on. Okay, sorry. I pressed tab before she came in and I thought that it was up. My bad.
Oh, bro, she would have got exhausted everything.
She would have. I was just, you know. It was my bad because it just looked like it was up.
A little bit of beat you guys should be.
Dude, I'm telling you guys, I'm scarred. I played a lot of solo queue, man. I'm scarred by my teammates, man. Like.
If we can play for Rift Herald in a minute.
Yeah, we do just play for Rift Herald in a minute. I'm gonna clear this wave and then walk mid Nervash.
Alright. Catch him right here, maybe.
We don't have a team here.
I'm almost there.
I'm here, I have ult.
Yeah, she's just dead as fuck.
Okay, that's a free thing.
Alright, I'm running bot.
I thought you balled me, so I walked up, and I thought you were about to ulti me with them.
They were just a little bit too spread out. I was actually looking to do that.
Oh shit. Okay.
Volley's here.
Okay, I have exhaust and ulti.
Yeah, they all spread out, like, just a little bit around here.
Let's go, yeah. Yeah, boy. Honestly, you guys could do that. I'll just be with our OL. I'm shouting.
Rockish, no smite.
I have W for you?
I'm not chasing this, I'm just going for Rift.
Okay.
Alrighty, I'm going top lane after this.
Syndra just gave me bot tower, so I'm gonna take it.
I'm gonna rotate towards mid. Careful, they have two here at least.
I'm recalling here. Actually, I need 300 gold for Syndra's fucking item here. Here, by the way.
Yeah.
Careful, Ophelios is walking right here.
Okay, this tower is ours.
Wait, I'm walking behind him. Try to keep him there.
Teleporting.
Look at Ophelios. He's all their damage.
I'm dead. Wow, he actually stole it from him.
Yeah, it's just GG.
I think he got two ahead. Yeah, I don't know. I think the Chris tier 2 first pick is kind of troll.
I don't know, I can't carry. I don't know if these are the... And...
Choke is true.
I'm fucking carry now.
I'm out. Just play out. We don't need an hit this early.
Yeah, it's trouble for them clearing the way.
It's actually better that they don't let us take it.
Yeah. Can you speed me, please?
Sure. Let me do two cams. With two cams, I think I'll have my 1200 smite. Unless we can just do it straight off and just do the 50-50.
I think we all just walk there. They can't fight us.
Be careful, Yoshi. You're like the only person on the map right now.
Her ADC is about 50%.
Are we able to get mid push and rotate in?
Nah, just ignore mid. Just go right in.
I don't have
all the ADC.
Just load. That's a Syndra stun. You win this.
5 seconds ult?
We can just drag him. Big dragon. Bye, Yoshi.
I'm not playing Alistar.
I'm pushing back.
I'm not playing Alistar. No.
You can kill Syndra.
That's funny. Okay, be careful there.
I'm kind of chilling, though.
Hey, with him. I'm just saying, hey, you know?
He doesn't have ult, so like, what's he gonna do? Flash at me and I just walk away? Come on.
I walked over so I can have my polymorph ready if he fucking jumps in. Polymorph, what he's gonna do. Or I mean polymorph before he fucking ease.
Yeah, no, it's chill. Literally, like, just be my kitten. That's all you need to do. You press the buttons that make me strong on my head, and then they all die.
I have TP in 30.
Did I take one of your raptors? I didn't even mean to auto that.
I'm not even paying attention right now.
I'm red buffing.
Got it.
Ugh.
I feel like shit, man.
Why not grab the mid wave and then rotate towards top?
Dude, you can rest well because you'll, you know, be getting over your sickness and we get a victory here if we close this out properly. Alright, I'm going mid. Alright, I'm pushing it with Shaden here.
I'm walking towards top.
Yeah. I have ulti, so I'm just like looking at you right now. Be careful, Yoshi. You can get caught in rotation. You're not Alistar. we have a bot wave stacking up, by the way.
I'm reshit and going here.
Yeah.
I have no wards for your, like, say, in fight TP.
You think you do this right away or no?
Do we have vision control full?
We need someone dead first.
Let's just,
you can just start it, I
try
guess.
Just burn it.
Dragos?
If they start contesting, we have to just walk away, though. We don't have a chance.
Run up.
I'm TPing.
Do we want to just 50 it? Fuck it. The team isn't here.
It's staying pit.
Lost.
It's fine. The jungle isn't here. Right, the jungle's dead, though. We can push with the jungle dead, though.
I misread that. I didn't need to teleport. Careful,
Sindra's
in there,
I'm
pushing top. Keep pushing mid. I can get there and hit off this. We can double and hit off this and then rotate towards this.
Yeah, I got the right going.
Sindra, no flash.
Olaf's probably dead.
There's four top. That is.
Okay, I think that's a backup angle.
I think that's all we can do off that push.
Yeah. Let's get their jungle camps and then back up. We can probably snag this here too.
You think?
Yeah. I'm here. We have four people here. We can force this.
They have two top.
Let me rocket it.
I would reset after that now.
Yeah, we're out. Oh.
Just play to get out. Nice.
I think we're chilling.
We got dragon in a minute. I opened up Vindib so we can just go right for this.
Alright, let's show. Now we just play for dragon in a minute. Let's make sure that we get vision control before that though. So let's just walk straight bot lane, all five.
I'm not gonna have TP, so I'm just running.
Lulu, no face check though, okay? Just make sure we let Amumu and Olaf face check only.
Yeah, I got it.
I'm walking with my big boy Olaf over here. Oh, she's like way out of position here, by the way, this Syndra. But. Any fight is a good fight right now, by the way.
Just be careful of the Gragas ult. We win this.
GG, I'm pushing mid.
Oh, I don't know either.
I guess they're dead. Okay, nice. I'm pushing mid.
That's fine. That's just me, it's dead. That's literally GG. Mm-hmm.
I heard going, we go in.
Yeah, any fight is a good fight in those positions.
Jeez.
Jesus, man!
How many times have you died to that move this game?
It was like...
Bro, that thing is so annoying.
Alright,
GG. Good job, guys. Wait, let me pad my CS stats real quick. Actually.
Nice. Dude, full smash. What's your guys?
Honestly, that was the easiest game of my life.
Nine more to go.
Nice job.